My Excel class.
Welcome to the AutoCAD lecture. This is your first lecture. In this lecture, I will be teaching you how you can install a certified version of AutoCAD in your computer. So let's start. Well, Autodesk is the website which provides all these tools just like AutoCAD. So first of all, you need to open Autodesk website. So right here, Autodesk. Sign in. Well, if you don't have account already, you need to first create your account. You can create this account by clicking on this one. So here you will be writing your first name, surname, email, confirm email and password, which will be required when you will be opening this account. So by clicking here, when you click here create account, your account will be created. As I have already account of the Autodesk, so I will be opening my account here. So I will be writing an email as Autodesk is asking to write an email. So my email is here. Next. So you will be writing your password. Stay signed. Sign in. Okay, so Autodesk account has been opened. So you want to start AutoCAD, so you need to install AutoCAD. So let's go to the products. Well, here are the different products of the Autodesk, and if you are looking for the AutoCAD, so I will be clicking on the AutoCAD. Well, Autodesk is asking to pay this amount $16. So it's huge amount. It will be difficult for a student to pay this huge amount, even for a teacher. So I will be downloading it's the trial version. So good thing is that Autodesk provides a trial version of the 3 years for the student and for the teachers. Not for the businessman, not for the professional. So I will click here, download free trial version, select your option, that is AutoCAD, click next. Okay, here are the requirement of the AutoCAD, click next. Choose your option as your student or teacher, click here, or if you are business user, you should click here. As I am a teacher, so I will be clicking here. Go to education community. So Autodesk is asking some option, just like which version you are looking for. Click here. Submit problem. Well, Autodesk is asking for the version 2020, operating system 64-bit, and the language English. So when you click here install now, it will be starting your file. But I want to explain you about the serial number, product key, file size. Here is the serial number and the product key, and you will be required the serial number and product key for your correct version. At the end, when you will be finished your downloading and installation, these two will be required. So keep in your mind or write on your notebook. Or this one will also be Autodesk will be sending this information to your provide your email which you have linked with this account. So you can even copy paste from your email. So click here, install now. I accept it. Install, and your file is being downloaded. When you click here, it is showing that your downloading has been started. So after downloading, you can install your AutoCAD in your laptop or computer. This will be very simple, but at the end, AutoCAD will be required serial number and the product key, and you will provide serial number and the product key which you have noted from here. I hope you this lecture is will be informative for you. If you have any question, you can ask. Okay, see you next time.